Disobedience takes me out from under God's protection. Obedience to His word brings me in to that place of protection. Everybody say obedience. The Bible says that to obey is better than sacrifice. That place, that life of obedience, obeying what the word says and living there, dwelling there every day and making it a habit to live that way, it places you and yours, me and mine, in the secret place of protection.